Good morning, students. Welcome back to the maths class. So, take out your maths worksheet. Look at the board. Look here. Today, Tuesday, 6 July 2021. So, maths is the date at your maths worksheet. Okay? Today, we are going to revise question number 5. Put sign greater than, smaller, or equal. Okay? So, let's start. Look here. 21. And this is 11. Okay? So we will check greater number. Okay? Check here. Tell me anyone. Which is greater digit? 21. Okay? So we will put sign greater in front of 21. Okay? Next. This is 12. And this is 88. Okay? We will check it. Which is greater digit? Tell me anyone. 88. Okay? So we will put sign greater in front of 88. Are you doing this? This is open mouth. Okay? So this is greater sign. Okay? And this is closed mouth. This is smaller sign. Okay? Next. This is 22 and 22. Which is greater digit? Tell me anyone. We will put sign equal here. Okay? Because these are equal digits. 22 and 22. Okay. Next, 29 and 66. Okay. We will put sign greater in front of 66 because this is greater digit. Okay. Next, 25 and 55. We will put sign greater in front of 55 because this is greater digit. Okay. Next, 35 and 52. We will put sign greater in front of 52 because it is greater digit. Okay, next. This is 14 and this is 14 also. Okay, so what will you do here? Tell me everyone. We will put sign equal here because these are equal digits. Okay, next. Question number 6. Okay, match number 2, number 9. Are you looking this? This is 2. So, this is number name. We will check here. Where is 2? Check it. Where is 2? Yeah, this is 2. So we will match number 2, number name. Okay. Next, 15. Okay. Where is 15? Check here. Where is 15? Yeah. F-I-F-E-E-N. 15. Okay. So we will match. Where is 7? Check here. Yes, S-E-V-E-N 7. So we will match it. Okay. Next, number 9. Where is 9? Yes, N-I-N-E 9. Match it. Next, 10. Okay. Where is 10? Yes, T-E-N 10. So we will match it. Next, 6. Where is 6? Check here. S-I-X 6. Match it. Last number 8. This is 8. So we will match it. Okay, students. So today you are you will do question number 5 and question number 6 from maths worksheet. Okay, and try to understand it. Okay, students. Bye.